Weather at Bankstown is usually good flying weather. Sometimes in summer you'll get quite a few thunderstorms, but you'll see those build up usually from the west or the southwest. They'll come in over the mountains there. I'd just be avoiding that area.
Occasionally weather can deteriorate at Bankstown, and there is a facility available for a special VFR clearance. This means that you will be cleared in less than the normal VMC conditions. I wouldn't rely on that. I'd always make sure that you'd have plenty of fuel that you could divert somewhere else. In non-VMC conditions, priority is given to IFR aircraft.
If you're going out to the west or the southwest, just always have a good look out to those areas, because there's some mountains surrounding the Sydney Basin, and just observe to see what sort of clouds, whether they're on the hills or, you know, it's nice and clear out to the west or down to the south. August, September, we can sometimes see quite high westerly winds. Be aware of that, especially if you are going over the mountains. Often there's some mountain waves and some quite severe turbulence. So always look out on your area forecast for some SIGMETs are usually issued if that's the case. Be aware of those. Sometimes arriving at Bankstown, there will be a quite strong crosswinds that may be too much for your aircraft capability. So be mindful and have a plan about where you're going to land.
We very rarely get fog in the Bankstown area. However, in the winter, almost the entire Richmond zone is covered in a thin blanket of fog. So it can be very tricky navigating around the Richmond area. There is a VFR lane within the Richmond zone. So that is a very tricky navigational exercise in the morning in the winter when it's foggy.